Aaron, what did you do to the bed? Looked like you had a battle. Who won? Come on, who won? Not Aaron. How'd you win?
I got it out of bed.
That's true.
It was only because I didn't want you to hurt yourself.
No.
I was very nice.
No.
And she did get back into bed, so the ultimate victory was lost.
Your bed.
Yeah. Let's do it over. I'll take you down.
Dude, that is so cool.
I'm not even gonna take you there. Are you holding on to Aaron?
No, everyone wants you to do it.
Hey, look at this.
Whoops.
Failure's crushing my head!
I told you to watch your head!
I can't help it, you crushed me!
Aaron, go like this, number one.
Number one.
I got you guys off.
Phil, go number two.
Number two.
Everyone wave goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. That's a fail. Random nonsense. Look what these kids did to this bed.
Yeah, it was awesome.
The Wymans would be proud because they've been thrown out of many
number
a hotel.
For the ladies and the sheets, you want to get the sheets because later you go under the sheets. Look, Mom, I'm making a bed. Chewy style.
This is Chewy making the bed. He makes himself in the bed.